today. Run hard. Together, you know, as a team, and you know, we'll see what happens in the next year or two.